What's up, my people? This is Victor Isibo once again. How are you doing? I'm back on the review. First timers to this YouTube channel, you're welcome to this channel where I help you with due diligence, with make money online and offline opportunities, helping you make sound and educated decisions with your money. If stuff like this is what tickles your fancy, I invite you to subscribe and turn on the bell notification icon so that you don't miss my subsequent videos. My returning subscribers and viewers all over the world, salute! It's a pleasure having you back on this YouTube channel. In typical fashion, I'm going to start this review with a disclaimer. I am not an investment advisor. I'm just someone who has a knack for reviewing make money online opportunities. I shall not be responsible for any losses incurred or any profits made as a result of you interacting with my content. And now that we've gotten that disclaimer out of the way, we are right here on the website of MC Football. Okay? Now, everything in life has to do with trends, times, and seasons. In the world of Ponzi schemes, okay? Reverse betting, as they call it, or lay betting as it is in reality, it is what is trending now. Okay, the pioneers were 86Z and 86FB. And now that these other companies have seen that this is what is trending, they are coming up with their own, with the exact modus operandi of 86FB and 86Z. Doing different things, little different things and tweaks here and there to make their own more attractive by increasing probably the daily percentages and tweaking just the finest details. But overall, it's all the same thing. Even the same script, the same website layout, the same application layout, just the same thing, guys. So MC Football is a platform that, you know, it's trending a lot in Nigeria now. There are two ways you can recharge. Okay. You can recharge either through USDT or through the Naira. That tells you that they have strong ties with Nigeria. And when you click on the recharge button, like I just did, you will see that there is a USDT, okay? When you click on withdraw, it's asking me to set a withdrawal password. Okay, guys, so of course you can make withdrawals through the bank, your local bank account, and of course with USDT as well. And they have an application that you can download. You see it here. When you click here, you download an application. Most of these applications, automatically your web security is going to discourage you from downloading it, telling you that it can harm your device. You will have to bypass the security to download some of these applications. And of course they would have a WhatsApp group. Those are the subgroups. And they will have ultimately a Telegram group where they are going to be giving you signals that you will bet. And when you have those signals, all you need to do is come here to the marketplace. And when you interact with the marketplace, you are going to see different matches on display. Okay, and so this is the about section of the MC. Okay, web services are provided by MC. MC is short for Manchester City, and I find it quite appalling, you know, that we are having different imitations, stylistical imitations of the 86FB, because they have seen that the 86FB has done well for themselves thus far. You know, in the world of fakes, there is the original fake. Okay, these guys are all fake, but 86FB is the original fake, while the imitations coming afterwards are the fake fakes. Okay, let me interact with my Telegram. A very good friend of mine told me something on Telegram, and I want to share. Okay, now you're seeing that they have a community in Nigeria, and these guys have gone to use their money to print shirts, acting as ambassadors of the platform. Okay, when you go extra mile to kind of give legitimacy to a platform where you create an office and you print shirts, and if I asked you who is the CEO or founder of this MC, Manchester City Football, you don't even know, but you're putting your face out there as an ambassador, it is quite appalling. We don't know those that own these platforms, but they are just springing up everywhere. And let me give you a sound warning that you need to adhere to. These platforms that allow for you to deposit via bank in Naira, you guys should take note of the bank account numbers, because there is no bank account number that is not going to, there's no bank account number that doesn't have someone who opened it, somebody who used their BVN, bank verification number, to open it. Okay, so when things go south, at least you can hold on to that bank account number if you want to do due diligence as per where these people are. Majority of them right now are discouraging depositing through the bank. For security reasons, obviously, they prefer the USDT where the transactions cannot be traced. Okay, so I was told that... Okay, so they have games coming up twice daily. They have the 9 o'clock signal to be given. They get 9 o'clock in the morning signal, and they have 4 o'clock in the evening signal given. Okay, so these are some of the compensation plans and the reward system of the Manchester City Football Club. Oh no. Manchester City Football Club. And this is some of the compensation plans. You earn 3 levels deep, 10%, 5%, and 3%. Total of 18% rebate. Now, let me counter punch. First thing first, guys. A Ponzi scheme will continue to pay so long as there is new money coming into the system. And this one, MC Football, just started, so be ready for it to pay for some time. Okay? They are imitating an already existing Ponzi scheme in 86FB. In my opinion, I think that even up till this moment, the original fake website that is offering lay betting, reverse betting services to people is still outdoing the imitators. The imitators cannot even keep up with the first founding father of this lay betting Ponzi scheme. Now, these guys do not know that names are brands and are covered and protected by copyright laws. Manchester City Football Club is a football club registered in the Barclays English Premiership. And you using their name for your brand is not a good idea. Probably they want to ride on the popularity of Manchester City. And I'm sure that there will be a marketer somewhere that will tell somebody, this platform is owned by Manchester City Football Club. You can go and ask Pep Guardiola. They are the ones sponsoring this lay betting. So Guardiola and Man City are sponsoring it, but they decided to be located in Nigeria and collecting Naira from people. I mean, we just need to wake up. You know, if the founding father that they are imitating is a scam and it's a Ponzi scheme, this most definitely is also a Ponzi scheme. Now, I'm rating this platform a 3 over 10. This doesn't mean that you cannot make money from this platform. Do not get me wrong. Do not get me wrong. You can make money from this platform. They are just starting. Start with them now. Make what you can make out of the system. Do not get greedy. Don't invest your house rent or your children's school fees. Invest only what you can afford to lose. Pull out your profit first. First, do not fall for the trick or the lies that they tell you, encouraging you to compound. Don't start compounding until your initial capital is out of the system and you are now trading with your profit. Then you are now taking minimal risk. I wish you all the best in your journey to making money online. This is the end of this review. Give this video a like so that the YouTube algorithm will recommend it to more and more people. Please subscribe and let me see your thoughts in the comment section below. Till I see you in the next one, it's Victor Esibo. I'm out.